We now know the name of a woman killed in a crash in Newton County this morning. State troopers confirmed to 12 News 53-year-old Stephanie Gillespie from Orange was killed while driving down Highway 62. This was just north of Mauriceville. Gillespie was driving her SUV when a pickup crossed into her lane and hit her head on. She was pronounced dead at the scene. The 20-year-old driver of the pickup is in the hospital. No word on his condition.